Hello friends, in this video we will learn to solve stock using 2Q's program. The task is implement a stock using 2Q's, Q1 and Q2. Input, there is a important one is a query, Q, is of two types. First one is 1x. A query of this type means pushing X into the stock. Second type, 2. A query of this type means to pop element from the stock and print the popped element. Our task is just complete the provided functions push and pop. Here is an example. Input. First one is the number of test cases. In every test case there are two lines. First line is the number of queries. Second line is the details of those queries. In the same way remaining test case also. Output, by seeing the second test case how the output will come. 1, 2 is the first type query. So push the 2 into the stock. Then 2 is the pop the element and print the element. 2 is the top of the stock, so 2 is printed. Once again 2, second type query. Then just print the minus 1 if it is empty. Then fourth query is 1, 3. Push the 3 into the stock. So output is 2 minus 1. To solve this task, I have written a code. Here is our code. Taking the first one to get the idea about this push and pop functions. Push function int x. In this case, 2 comes. Q1 push x. X value is 2. So in the Q1, we know the how the queue is. There is two side open. One, it is comes which one first one first out, it follows the rules. Which element is comes first, that element will go out first. So Q1 push X, 2 is pushed into the Q1. Assume here is a Q1, 2 is pushed. Then 2 comes, 2 is pop operation. Q1 is empty or not empty. Then else block executes int x for that variable to print the value of stock of top using x n equal to q1 size minus 1. Assume q1 size is 1. 1 minus 1 is 0. So this loop not execute because n is 0. X equal to q1 friend. Nothing but q1 friend is 2. X value is 2 now. Q1 pop. Q1 is popped. Q2 empty or not? Empty. So this while block not execute. Just return X. 2 is returned. That value is printed. Then once again 2 comes. Once again pop operation. In this time Q1 is empty. Just return minus 1. Minus 1 is printed. Once again fourth type query, fourth query is 1, 3. Just push the Q1, push X value is 3. 3 is pushed into the Q1. So like this. To check our code is right or not by compile test. See this, expected output, our output is same. Then submit. Correct answer with the execution time 0.01. Happy to see you. Thanks for watching.